Hello, good morning students. Students, today we are learning something very new now in Marathi. But before start Marathi lesson, do you remember what we have learned in EVS? Yes, in the last video of EVS, we discussed about water. Correct? We discussed the water bodies and we have understood how the water is very useful in our life. We cannot complete any work without water. We saw the uses of water and the water is very important. We cannot do any work without water, like from the morning till end of the day. Everything is dependent on water. The same thing today we are going to discuss in Marathi. So, are you ready? Come on, let's proceed to know more about Marathi, okay? Students, in your Marathi textbook on page number 23, here we have some slogans, and that's a very important. Okay, now let's start. Let's read what is written over. Sanga pani kashasati means, now what is the use of water? Okay, that uses of water we have already discussed in EVS. Yes, na, we have discussed and we have seen so many uses of water. Now here, look at the first. The lady, what she is doing? She is cooking. That means she is cooking, and that we know water is very important for cooking. Yes. So how we will say in Marathi? What? Pani hai swayampaka. Pani hai swayampaka sati vaparta. That means water we use for cooking. Okay, now look at the second man. What is doing? Yes, he's washing his clothes. And just imagine, can you wash your clothes without water? Impossible. Same here, that man is using a water. So how you will say this in Marathi? How manus kapde dhoot ahe. Ha manus kapde dhoot ahe. Okay, kapde dhune means what? Washing his clothes. Okay, and he need a water for washing. Now third one, look at the girl. What she is trying to do? Yes, she is washing her face. She is washing her face. So how you see in Marathi? Mulgi chehra dhoot ahe. Mulgi chehra dhoot ahe. Okay, now the fourth one. Yes, the boy, what he is doing? He is bathing, and the bathing is very important. And just imagine, can you bath without water? The same here, mulga anghol karat ahe. Mulga anghol karat ahe. Now here comes what? There is a lady again. What she is doing? And we can also say the mother. Okay, mother is drinking water. Okay, mother is drinking water. Now, so how you will say this in Marathi? I pani peet ahe. I pani peet ahe. Okay. And here, children, do you remember in EVS we have discussed the water is not only we use for a domestic purpose, like we can also use for the industry work, like farming and for other work. So what, imagine children, can you grow any crop without water? No. Every year, that's why the farmer, he's always waiting for the rain. So the water is very important for growing the crops. So children, what we have understood from these pictures now, here is a slogan for you. Pani japun vapra. Pani japun vapra. That means you have to be very careful. You have to use water careful, and you are not supposed to waste water. I know most of the students, what they do, they love to play with the water. Wherever you are, if you have a water, you have to be if there is a water in your bottle, so you don't need to throw anywhere. That water you can use for to grow the, like for tree, और फॉर यू कैन वॉश योर थिंग्स बिकॉज वाटर इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो वी कैनॉट वेस्ट द वॉटर ना. सो हियर दे हैव दे सेड हियर पानी जपून वापरा. देन सेम थिंग वी हैव डिस्कस इन ईवीएस ऑल्सो ना. ओके इन ईवीएस ऑल्सो वी सॉ सो मेनी पिक्चर्स सेम हियर मराठी. ओके फ्रेंड्स यू कैन जस्ट चेक आउट योर मराठी टेक्स्ट बुक ऑन पेज नंबर 23. यू कैन सी दिस पिक्चर. ओके एंड वॉट यू हैव टू जस्ट राइट दिस स्लोगन दैट पानी जपून वापरा. सो स्टूडेंट इफ यू डू इफ यू नो लाइक एनी स्लोगन्स इन मराठी लाइक दैट ऑल्सो यू कैन राइट इट ओके इन योर नोटबुक. ओके सो आई होप एवरीथिंग इज क्लियर नाउ. यू हैव अंडरस्टूड हाउ टू यूज वॉटर एंड वॉटर यू आर नॉट सपोज टू वेस्ट एनी वेयर. ओके चलो थैंक यू. आई होप एवरीथिंग इज क्लियर फ्रॉम दिस topic.